is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call the Gazette, who balances things on his head because it's flat. A stripe-loving pipester from upper mouth to back.
Or sort of a kind of a hat wearing.
Cat! I can see you've got quite a mind for the beach. Why, one thing, you drag me right onto the stage. Now that I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a cat such as me, and a thinker like you. Oh, the things you can think, oh, the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or again, grab a snake, or stare to the sky. If you open your mind, all the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Thank you.